happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
We were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before... Before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Oh no! Explosives rigged in one of the demon's cars! Need to stop them! Bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it. Reinforcements. Do you demons put on the masks when you get here? Or do you ride around like that? No, but if you ask nicely...
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science... Project? Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Ground teams, this is Stable Control. What's our status at the yard?
Control, our APC is under attack by demons.
They weren't my biggest fans, but I can't let the demons kill them. Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facilities when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Actually giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out.
Yeah.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Traffic control point Charlie taking fire from Demon.
You following me?
Over here.
Check it out. Sable and Demon. None of them likely. Can't let them kill each other. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. Boom goes the dynamite. Okay, one more. I'm not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right
now. Nice work with the bombs, but you leave. I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Fight, or, hear me out, we could barbecue! Ooh, getting brisk out here. Better go in. Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
He said that they're looking for somebody. That'd be great.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
The job offer in Delaware came through.
There's no Broadway in Delaware.
Hey, look at us! Fire Bros!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man! Which one is the real man? Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Looks okay, I guess.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. Can't use my webs. How could I get up? I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy. Since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell? Oh, snap! What do you want? Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go!
Keep your head down! Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take Delaney? There's Dr. Delaney.
Where are you taking me?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Yeah.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name, Dr. Morgan Michaels. Thank you.
No! All of them. I gotta find Lee. What do you do to these people? Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that! Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr.